I call it my name, I am what I claim. And I've been chilling, watching the ocean with you. Baby, up with a slow motion crew. And we up in our growlings when people change, but not us. And we just chilling, kicking it, kissed by the sun. Could be soaked to the skin in the monsoon. I know she got the good vibes when seasons change, but we're the same. Even if I lost all my money, the zero runs deep, honey. And I don't need to speak a single word.
We're gonna have an Indian ceremony in September. but this is just like her legal wedding, so I thought I'd vlog it, but obviously didn't realize how busy it would be and how much rush we'd be in the morning. Like, we woke up so early and we were still running late, so that's why I didn't get a chance to intro the video. But basically what happened is we woke up, got ready, went to the like town hall, took loads of photos. She had a ceremony. We went back to her house, like hers and her now husband's house, and then had lunch, like had loads of food, just chilled for a bit, and then me and Felicia got a Uber back home. Took like 2 hours to find an outfit, and then went back to our original outfits of just denim jackets. And now it is 5:30, and we're on the way back to my sister's house. We're gonna get some ice, and then she's having like a little kind of friends gathering thing in the evening. Obviously it's still like COVID, so I think it's like less than 30 people, and like they're gonna be mainly in the garden. So yeah, that's the plan for the evening. But it's been a really good day so far. It's such a nice day. It's like 22 degrees. We got really lucky with the weather. We've just done so much already in like for the day, but yeah, now it's just time to chill and just celebrate them being husband and wife. But yeah.
Hi guys.
It's like so quiet. You can talk to them, you know, you're loud.
Just let you do it for me.
Yeah. How have you found the day so far? This one cried.
I did. I'm not the emotional type.
We're in the ceremony and she's like, oh, I'm so emotional. I look over and she's crying.
No, I just felt really emotional because one of us is getting married. Like, it's such a special feeling.
Yeah.
But it was really nice to see my sister like happy. Yeah. So it was really lovely.
It was a really cute ceremony, to be fair. Are you excited for the night, for the evening?
Yes, she's driving because she doesn't drink and I drink. So, you know, she's doing like one for the team.
I'm going to have non-alcoholic ciders.
Can you get high?
Get lit on some schlur. I'm going to be bartender actually because I feel like I love to serve drinks. So I'm going to be getting everyone else drunk. But yeah, I don't drink, so I'm designated driver.
And I haven't drank in a while, so yeah.
So yeah, this video might end with her being wasted.
Yeah. Well, look, I'm not ruling that out at all.
Hopefully not throwing up in my car though, because then you're getting an Uber home.
That's not me, come on.
Lately.
I feel like I'm with a celebrity right here, look.
Can I say, shades on, got shades. Some sun, man. Got me the most of it.
Honestly though, we took ages to find the outfits, because my God.
Like, not even a joke.
We had we had a good outfit, but then the shoes didn't match, and we couldn't find good shoes. Then we had good shoes, but we didn't have a good outfit. They made a good top, but not the bottom.
Mm-hmm.
And it was just not coming together. And then in the end, I thought, let's just do a denim jacket thing. She had one, I had one, so yeah.
This is actually my dad's. It's my dad's denim jacket from like how old? Like 30 years or something.
Yeah.
And he just never wears it. And then he was going to throw it out like a couple weeks ago. And then I think you were like obviously telling him to keep it. And then it was just in the wash basket. So I was like, I might as well just try it on. And I actually really like it. It's actually really cute. So yeah, but it was no joke, like it just took us a ridiculous amount of time, and we just eaten, so you know like when you just eaten you don't really feel nice and anything. That's what we kind of
bloated and stuff. So.
Yeah, we were so bloated. So everything was just like a massive no, and because the weather's nice, like you don't really want to wear jeans. We didn't really want to wear dresses because we wanted to like be comfortable and just like be able to chill and just not worry, you know. So yeah, we've gone for denim jackets and leggings and white trainers. So this girl is a pescatarian and she's eating a chicken tender because she wants to get back into eating meat. She's eating a whole chicken tender. Is it good?
The finger licking
good. It's breaded, it's nice.
So are you going to eat chicken now?
Yeah, occasionally.
Occasionally? Mm. That's a good start.
No, we'll go out, so.
I like it.
I'm going to get a fingerboard. I'm going to put a fingerboard up there.
What the fuck's a fingerboard?
Rock climbing.
Oh.
So you need like...
Yeah.
Perfect.
No, carry on.
Mark. The PT.
But we move.
We move.
You can use it as well.
Ew, your knees are cracking.
You can use a bench. No, you can use that bench. That bench is obviously there constantly. Do push ups.
The bench?
No.
Oh my god. Don't throw it over the next side. Until it pops open. Yeah, the music's proper like music ready.
That's the speed.
Take some salt.
You've got to
lick it first.
Take some salt.
Alright, mate.
Have us a bit of salt.
Put some bubbles. Oh, bloody
Okay, ready? Ready?
No salt.
Cheers!
Cheers.
Yeah.
Come on,
actually.
Yeah.
I like this.
Oh,
Yeah,
it's nice, man.
Oh, oh, oh,
bleach my skin, soaking in the melanin. I'm desirable with it.